All right, we're going to do this again. This is the number 3, 2015-16 Panini Select Soccer. Now we're going to roll some dice. Of course, it's a huge number. The number is 11 this time. That's right, I can add. Nice if I had sorted this out right before I did this, but I didn't, so that's okay. All right, so here it is. Teams, 11 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And 11 times England and Peru on top, USA and the Greeks on bottom. Now our contestants, 11 times. And the money shot. Okay. I will make sure to take you off of the email list. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. I don't know if, I mean, I don't know. Paul interested in trading anything? I don't. I mean, you still have shots at Wayne Rooney, at all of the Dutch, all of the Italians, all of the Spanish, the Germans, the Brazilians, the Mexicans, the Portuguese. No, Mike, this is clearly a break. I mean, you see, this gentleman has Uruguay and Cameroon, and Paul has Argentina. Select Soccer. Here it is. Do you want me to see if Paul has interest in trading you? I mean, I can text him. I mean, since he's not here, I guess I could redo the random. Well, he's been buying like an insane amount of it. Like he might actually be looking like for somebody, somebody in particular or something. Like if he's trying to fill out. Fill out a set or something. What I did there? I gotta call Gare Bear still. He's supposed to talk to me about a day off. Our NT breaks in the store, but I don't know why no one wants them. Seriously, I finally opened some of it yesterday and it's very nice looking. Very nice looking. Let's get started. Switzerland in orange. Van Persie camouflage. Equalizer for Poland. Ultimate Team Yaya Toure. Pride in the United States, Pride in the Swiss, and then an Ivory Coast variation for Kaluo. Klau. It did. I don't know. No idea why. Andres Guerrero for Mexico. The only hockey that I have is 14-15 Cup. Oh my god. I would have to double check, but it's either like $375 or $450 a box. It's expensive. For Spain, 5 out of 5. Gold auto for Diego Costa. That is a good card. Oh my god, like, what is, like, $1,800 a case, I think, Casey, but it's all being, it's only being broken, like, no personals are being sold of any of it. Let's see, who had Spain, I'll have to look later. Well, congratulations, somebody. More Spain, red national pride. Gakan Inler, Swiss, I know that much. Sanchez and Vidal for Chile. Yeah, Casey, this stuff has just gotten, like, just crazy. Let's see who he played for. Portugal, 158, 199. Maltino. See, don't look at them like cards. Look at it as, you know, $10 bills for a blue David Siva card to $2.99. Look at a Tim Green, or a green Tim Howard card, 5 out of 5 as a Hundy. I mean, don't look at it as being gay. It's money. That is a nice card, too. The green Tim Howard, like, no joke. Shazam. I mean, that's an eBay 101, which makes it at least twice as valuable. At least. And a 101 out of 149, Yaya Toure, the Ivory Coast. All right, so far, I mean, we've got, you know, all different teams being represented here. That's nice. Guerriardo again for Mexico in the red. And there's our base action. A saction, as I like, as I sometimes like to call it. Wow, so Casey just came in to call this gay and leave. This sounds about right. What's up, Jersey G man? This is not like the same old, because this is new soccer, but same cards or different cards, same day. Yeah. Or whatever, such forth. How was your Christmas and New Year? Smart. Very smart. I don't even want to look at what Blowout is charging for it now. Because of all people that normally the ones that discount stuff like the day of release, like, they've been jacking the price up on it. Angel Di Maria Ultimate Team, Javier Hernandez Mexico Equalizers, Wayne Rooney England Pride, Colombia Pride, and then a Tim Howard variation. Oh, dang, on top of it, I didn't even realize the green Tim Howard is a picture variation as well as being a 5 out of 5. Messi to 149. So that's something for there's Paul. I have to print him a label now. For Colombia, red, James. Lewandowski for Poland. Two out of 99 for the Netherlands. Historic signatures. Frank Ricard. I don't know. Anybody who knows more than I do about this, how good this is? 2 out of 99 blue. $25. Not what I was hoping for. 36 out of 199 for the English dual patch. Joe Hart and Phil. Mexican pride in blue. Andres Guerrero, Mexico. See, it's the first that I've seen of him. For Colombia, 56 out of 99. Falcao. Cahill for the English in orange. Sanchez and Vidal dynamic duos. Serna in the reds. Yeah, my neighbor is Colombian, so I know all about James. I got to watch I watched a bunch of his games, and he is good. Games matches. My mistake. I don't want to sound like some kind of rube. Uh-oh. What'd they do to you today? As everybody loves to call it on here, FeeBay. You know, because they charge you a lot of fees to sell your stuff. Scammer, probably. Uruguay, a Pereira camo. $34.99, Edison Cavani, purple. $29 out of $61 for Belgium. Patch auto, Jan Vertigen. Luis Suarez, Uruguay, camo. 1 out of 149, Hazard orange. Uh, 84 out of 149 for Uruguay, Luis Suarez. See, that's one you're not gonna get. Ospina for Colombia, camo. Raheem Sterling, red for the English. Equalizers, Podolski for Germany, team for Pogba, Belgium Pride, Mexican Pride, and for Italy, Leonardo Bonucci. Not really, Jersey G-Man, honestly. I mean, Bates and Gary have pulled a couple, but not... I mean, the best thing I got was like a three-color... what's that guy? For the United States. The three-color Clint Dempsey. Mario Mandzukic. I don't know. Red... 59 out of 99, Ezequiel Gray. Romelu Lukaku, blue. Dynamic Duos, Company, and Vertigen, and there is the next one. Next. I've pulled like 3 1-of-1s out of this so far. Oddly enough, though, two of them were the same player, but variations. Like one was a variation. For Poland, Lukas Piszczek. Not sure. Another 68 out of 199. Jan Vertigen. And for Croatia, 77-185, Ivan, two-color, patch auto, Rakitic, Ratatatakic, as they call him in his more inner circles. What's up, RJ Will, Amsterdam, Dominic Football, Courtois, Red, Di Maria, Ultimate Team, Equalizers, Van Persie, English Pride, Colombian Pride, and then a Patricio variation. Peru, camo. Eden Zeko, Red 199, not sure if that is a proper pronunciation. I'm going to venture towards the hell no, it's not. $58 out of $149. Yeah. Yes, sir. What can I do for you? Dominic Football 13. Pepe and Fabio Red Dynamic Duos. Hugo out of $2.99 blue. Van Persie Camouflage. Endler for the Swiss in blue. It's a sold out break. RJ Will. Crazy. I honestly have no idea if there will be any more of this. This was the last two cases that Bates told me I could sell. He may have five or six more hundred cases of it. I don't know. What a tiny ass little world. Three people in an international breaking room. All I know about the Palm Harbor. Hey, Daisy, maybe you shouldn't talk about Cody's mom like that. It's not nice, man. It's not nice. Dynamic Duos, Suarez, Cavani, a Serbian Pride, Portuguese Pride, and then a Patricio variation. Gervino Orange. 187-199 Marcos Rojo. Purple equalizers for the Clint Dempsey. That's out of 99. Dutch dude, Stefan. Fabregas, blue. Ratatat-tat, 68 out of 100, orange. Neymar Jr. blue. Nice. Podolski blue for Germany. Red Cavani. $17 out of $99. Kroos for Germany. Nucci camo, Schweinsteiger pride in red, and there is number something. I'll sell it to Bateson. Well, I mean, if he puts, you know, like 10 randoms in the store and there's only 12 cases, that in a way limits what I have to go through. I mean, it's not like there's something in the closet or my office, I mean, that just sits and he's like, no, I don't want you to sell that. Croatian Pride, Chilean Pride, Alexander Kolarov. What do you call it? Variation? Look, there's Bateson. Say, like, it's like here. And then there's me. So, there's a hierarchy. Goats. Red. More España. 17 out of 30. Sergio Ramos. Nice card. /192 out of 199. James. It's weird, right? I don't know if like his auto is just hella short printed or what. Because it is 17 out of 30. It's weird. Yaya Camo. Dempsey Pride in red. Schneider Pride in purple. Antoine Griezmann French blue. Oh, shit. Yes. Suarez, Uruguay, Messi, red. Okay, I've written it down, so now it will be taken care of. Can't believe I forgot that. Pizarro, Camo, Date Mahria, Select, Nani, Orange, 85/199, Rack Attack, Tack, again, two color though this time. I hope that Croatian blows up like crazy. Another red goats. Do the Panthers play on Saturday or Sunday? Or are they all Sunday games? Wait a minute. What round is this? No, they're Saturday games. Sunday, okay. So I should at least be able to see that game. Are you going to get a Cam Newton tattoo if they win the Super Bowl? Sergio Romero orange. Ooh, Hazard tie-dye. That's a good one. 3 out of 30. Oh, because you already have one? Come on. I know that you are basically like tatted up, like head to toe. Company, team, Podolski equalizers. Italia, Pride, Benzema France, Pride, and a Silva variation. Nice. Diego Godin, red. So Santos, Javier Hernandez, dynamic duo, is that a 199? Guerrero, blue. For the Italians, Gian Luigi Buffon, 23 out of 25. Nice card. Been a good case so far. 139-149, Miguel Leon for Mexico. Red Buffon. Alves Camo Pride for Brazil. Colombian Pride in blue. Ooh. Schneider Gold. 4 out of 10. Vesely Schneider Gold. That's a good card. Cards. What's wrong with you? What is everybody's main reason for not going VIP, Ben? Why is Pierce the only VIP member of Breakers? I mean, there have to be advantages. Well, it gets you into that fancy VIP section of the, you know, mod roster bar. You know, whenever my channel gets like too busy with like people, you know, trying to get on, and you get that message that like, oh, the video is not available because it's so super, you know, super busy, that gets eliminated. I mean, I'm sure that happens to people like two or three times a, you know, day. 158-1/99, Alexander Kolarov. Oh, you can still get banned. Oh. 56/149. Ronaldo. I mean, the commercials, like, I mean, I use ad blocker, not even just for like this site, but for basically all of them. Oh, a Polish man, Jacob Blazasikowski. It is tie-dyed, making it 16 out of 30. Hey, jersey number. Pogba, midfielder, select team out of 199. Rat-a-tack-tack-tack out of 99 with the purple. Yeah, I mean, in a way, I feel bad a little bit because, I mean, it does cost money to run this website. Like, I don't pay anything to be doing this, but it's their bandwidth and stuff. Santi Cazorla. 4/25. 4/25. But not bad enough to buy VIP status. Weird, not turned around. 50/99, Patricio. Suarez out of 299. Siva Ultimate Team. Falani, Belgium Equalizers. Russian Pride. Polish Pride. And a Falcao variation. Pedro Rodriguez Blue. Jasper. Red. Gianluigi Buffon in blue, and there that one is. Quattro Mas to get a what's his name? Ronaldo 101. Ronaldo out of 3, maybe. Did everybody see that Pumpkin got engaged? Can you believe it? At only 16 years old? I mean, I know she's going to wait until 18, supposedly, but... I mean, damn. It's pretty crazy to me. Fellaini Equalizers, National Pride in Greece, National Pride in France, and then that is an Arturo Vidal variation. Mussolera Blue. Nine out of 149 for a Brazil. Paulino. No way Sugar Bear is by. No way. That is like, that is the most disgusting thing that I've ever heard in my life. Dude, what dude is going to hook up with him? There's no man on earth, gay or not, that would even, that would kiss that chew-spitting, toothless mug. Does some decent stuff, Jameson. Nothing earth-shattering. Gerard Blue. $123,149 historic signatures for the German Michael Ballack. Oh, Sugar Bear. Gross. Gross. Witzel Orange. Cahill Ultimate Team. Sergio Aguero Camouflage. Neymar Jr. Ultimate Team. $191,199 a company. I don't know. I actually saw a picture of the I don't know if it was a picture of the two of them together, Pumpkin and whatever the dude is. She didn't look like as insane as she normally does. Like, I don't know if they got her like a lobotomy or something. Ooh, David Silva. 30 out of 30 eBay, 1 of 1 tie-dye. Samaris Greek to 149 Pride. Gervino Red. Next. Trace Moss, then we can go ahead and get to breaking that NT that's in the store, or the Strata that's back in the store, or the, what do you call it? Court Kings is also in there. Rockies, Jupin 11. How you is? How you be? Not much, man. Just doing a little bit of the select soccer. It's been good. I mean, nothing like lose your, like one single lose your mind card, but a lot of like very good cards. Pogba blue. Ooh, Polish pride. Green, 7 out of 10. 7 out of 10. Dmitry Kumbarov, blue. /69/99 Historic signatures. Mario Kempis. Honestly, not sure. /63/190 Nickel 99 Miguel Layún, two color. Camo Alexander Kokorin. /142/199 for Brazil, Dani Alves. Orange Patricio. Messi, red pride. So it was /199. Orange Farfan. Not sure. Equalizers Lewandowski. Ultimate Team Yaya. Pride in Poland. Pride in Italy. And then a Claudio Bravo variation. Eden Dzeko camo, and two more. Got to be the big one here. Bergie, I was thinking the same thing myself. I want to have to go get the gloves. Steiner at a 249 camo. Yaya Ultimate Team. Equalizers Korzakov.
National pride in England, national pride in Colombia, and for the Swiss, an Inler variation. /149 for the United States, Clint Dempsey. Good, let's not waste our auto on Dempsey. Let's not do that. Patch is fine. /12/25. Dual. For the Netherlands, Strootman and Van Persie. That's a good card. /12/25, dual auto of Van Persie and Strootman. Better not be steak in that microwave.
Chicken. What's for dinner?
Four-legged chicken. Giannis for the Bucks out of $2.99.
Big hit.
There's been a call. I mean, nothing like, you know, poop yourself, but there's been some good ones in here.
Second one?
Yep. Outdoor, yes. Orange. Vidal, purple. Yeah. He's on a select team. Interesting. I am not a Van Persie auto aficionado. We did. There was a dual Brazil one that both signatures had smiley faces drawn in them. Zoran out of /149. 11/149, Javier Machinero for Argentina. I mean, it is almost, there is just the tiniest little bit at the top of it. Angel Di Maria, camo, Serbian pride in the purplish, and to the last box. All right, this has got to be the one with the 101 in it. Bama. Question about your auto. All right. Where it is. Cavani out of 199 in the red. $137, $149 Dual. Daily Blind, Stefan Devere. Fernando Muslera, 23 out of 30, tie-dye. Falcao, purple, 99. Belgian Pride, blue. Socrates out of 299. Come on, baby. Luis Suarez, blue. $116, $149 Ochoa and Leon. One color, two color, dual patch. One auto left. One auto left. Who it is? $138, $154 Patch auto, a Yaya. Still overall, I think a very good case. Just not that one card that's going to make you lose your mind. Wayne Rooney, camo. Polish Pride in orange. Wilfred Bonny, 249. Equalizers, Messi. Duos, Luis and Silva, Pride. In Uruguay and Pride in Russia. So let's see. We have the Torre auto, the Kemp's auto, Patricio auto, the Buffon orange. The Ramos to 30. The Rakitic Tactic. The dual Strootman Van Persie. Another Rakitic Tactic. Got that one with a patch. A Vertigan. The Frank Ricard Historic. I mean, the Tim Howard Green Variation. Terrible. Diego Costa Gold. Michael Ballack Historic Signatures Germany to 149. On top of everything else, it's goodness. Thank you, everybody involved.